God, I can't even talk. Why did I decide to plan a video this early in the morning? Nobody knows. I mean, I can't. Okay, guys, welcome back. I know it's been a while, a couple weeks. I've been busy, okay? I have been wood burning my fingers off. Literally, like 6 sets of coasters that I've done in a week. Anyways, we're doing a painting video this week. I hope you want to watch it because I have nothing else to do. I'm trying to figure out a way to make this full time. So if you guys have any ideas, please tell me. Different types of paint pours in. This thing is so dusty. I'm sorry. There are regular types of paint pours which are on a canvas like this. Oh my gosh, look at this one. There are those types of paint pours, and then there are paint pours like I do paint pour coasters, or I have seen some people do them on clocks. So guess what? We're gonna do a paint pour clock today. I've already prepped this one, because it actually takes a while to prep stuff. Like, especially with wood products, you need to sand it down, make sure it's all nice and clean, no bumps or anything. I am using a piece of wood that I don't care about for wood burning. We all have imperfections, but I can't use this. And then sealed the outside with tape. Hopefully this will not go like the wood burned paint pour combination piece that I did, I think, for last video. But I'm going to do a cells pour with a whole bunch of colors. All of this is going on the clock. I probably should put this stuff down. I didn't break my phone. Nope, phone's still good. Still crappy, still old. This will probably be a short video, but that's what you get. Paint pouring does not take that long, but it's a lot of fun to do, and it is very relaxing. That's why I wanna do it full time. Grab a seat if you're not sitting down, which you probably should be. You're probably watching this on your phone or a computer, so you probably already are sitting down. Stand up and watch the video if you want. Get some circulation. Grab a snack, preferably a healthy one. And yeah, let's go to town, make some art. I haven't tried any other paints yet, so I can't say if I like other paints. Well, actually, that's incorrect. I've only used 2 types of paints, one being artist loft paints, which I like a lot. They work really well. They're really pigmented. I have used deco arts paints before. If you focus, not on me, thank you. I'm not a fan of deco art. I feel like for some reason, it just doesn't sit well on any canvas. And that's just my opinion. I mean, anyone else could probably do it and think that it's perfect, but it's like oddly thick and it just does not blend well together. I tried a piece and it didn't work. Anyways, I took all of my colors, put them in separate cups, and added about 2 to 3 drops of silicone oil. People have used soap. I have not tried that yet. I went full force into expensive things. What I think I'm gonna do is a white base on the face of the clock. I'm gonna layer pour, then we'll do a cup Lego thing on it. So let's layer the paint first, and then I will put the white base down. Okay? Okay. I didn't intend for this to happen, but it kind of looks like Mardi Gras. Not gonna lie. Not plan this out well at all. I probably should have put the cup on first and then did the... Okay, we're gonna let... Oh God, it's moving. Okay. I need an assistant! Dixie! Okay, it moved around a lot. It's okay. That's okay. We can handle this. Okay, it's already moving a little bit, but that's fine. Okay, 3, 2. I don't know if I like this or not. There are already cells starting to form! I need to get you guys higher again. There are already cells forming, and I haven't even touched it with the blowtorch! I think I might put a little bit of white. It might make it pop a little bit more. Let's move it around a little. What I could do now is just let it sit for a couple minutes because there are a lot of cells that are already forming. But to enhance the cells, I'm gonna hit it with a torch. And I don't know the scientific method behind that, but it just makes the cells... Just a light touch. Oh my gosh, look at that. This one's gonna be awesome. Okay, this looks pretty freaking awesome. I always love doing cells, but I also hate doing them because they're a pain in the butt to seal. We can cross that bridge once we get there. How about we show you guys how fantastic this thing looks? Since there are cells involved, this thing will actually probably continue to change over the next couple hours. So I'm gonna go do some things outside, aka I need to clean barns. And then we'll check back in. It might not change that much, but it might change drastically. I don't know. Oh, it's so cool. I love this. Some people hate paint pouring, and I don't understand why. Because you can never go into it thinking it's gonna look the way you want it to. I mean, for some people you can, but it's like strategic, this is the second time that I've had a stroke in like a week. Strategically placed paints. Then you can plan out your paint pours. But they're called paint pours. The liquid's not gonna go exactly where you want. I did not think it was gonna look like this at all. And it looks better. You know what? It's been a few hours. And I can't tell if she's changed or not, but it still looks really good. Let's look at it again. You guys like this video. Still paint pouring, still business stuff, but a little different because we haven't done a clock face before, and also it's been a while since I've done cells. I really hope you liked the video. Please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and also go hit up my website, and this will be up in a few weeks, but I have loads of paintings on there and wood burning stuff. It's all gorgeous and affordable. You might not think it is, but trust me, I do my research, swear. To God. I have a bunch of other pieces in there. I really need to move some inventory, so if you want to buy something, now's the time to do it because I will be going to a couple craft shows later in the year. Thank you guys for watching. Please, again, like, comment, subscribe, share it with your friends. If you know somebody that wants this clock, then you know where to send them. I'll see you guys next time. I don't know if it'll be next week with something else. Peace. Holy crap. Okay. We're not falling today. This is not happening again. I already dropped my phone. This is not happening again. Bye.